Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book, Luxury Listing Specialist, and founder of the international designation, Luxury Listing Specialist. In this video, we're going to talk about drive-by open houses. What is that? Well, drive-by open houses, as you know, with the whole coronavirus, everything was trying to go digitally. People were trying to work remotely. Instead of handshakes, people were given elbow bumps, that sort of thing. Well, the drive-by open house concept isn't something new, but it's going to be new for most of you. So last year in 2019, we sold a luxury property through one of these luxury auction companies called Concierge Auctions. And one of the things that we did is we did daily open houses. They actually had a rep at the house, but we entered in our MLS daily open houses during the week when most people were doing open houses on the weekend. We are doing daily open houses during the week and the weekend, which we saw a bump in online activity, more clicks and more views. When you have more clicks and more views, you're going to have a higher probability for more qualified showings. So the prerequisite of drive-by open houses is having some amazing photos and descriptions online. Again, we are in a smartphone industry, right? So people are either swiping left or right, okay? And so it's really important that you want more people swiping right. You want people liking and loving your properties on social media, swiping right in this case, and sharing your listings with friends. So the drive-by open house concept doesn't just work with vacant land or to-be-built properties or in new subdivisions, although it works really well there. It also works for existing homes. For existing homes that you are marketing, you could have drive-by open houses. Now, I would recommend some kind of sign out in front to say that has a single property website encouraging people to look at the photos. And if you had drone video done or you had a virtual walkthrough, that's when drive-by open houses are really important. I'd recommend during drive-by open houses that if it is a occupied home that your owners know that it's going to be a drive-by open house, and so maybe during that time they're not there, because if they are there, they're going to get the doorbell to ring a lot. Or perhaps you do a drive-by open house and you are available and you make your contact information available, so people call you, text you, you'll be there in a heartbeat. Or perhaps you are there just in case people do come by. So again, we just launched a subdivision for a national brokerage, and 90% of the homes are to be built in that subdivision. They have one model home. So what we're doing is we are marketing these properties that we represent that are to be built. We are doing open houses on a daily basis, driving up online activity. That's part of the reason they're a national brand and they've never brought in an outside brokerage ever in the state of Illinois. We're the first. But we are doing daily open houses, what we're calling drive-by open houses, to jack up the online activity, which increase the probability that a prospective buyer will actually physically go through their actual model home. So again, this is where it originated from the luxury auction. So again, it stems having a great single property website for each property, having amazing photos, descriptions, videos, and walkthroughs. So again, this is a digital marketing strategy that is surely gonna get people talking. You might get some people upset with you, but again, your job is to have your seller's best interest in mind. So you're gonna have to explain to them the pros and the cons, and just like anything, if the pros outweigh the cons, you should consider it. Again, you gotta have specific showing instructions on there so people aren't knocking on doors, or if there's limited hours that showings are available, that sort of thing. So if you like this video, please leave us a like, and if you are getting great ideas from these videos, please leave us a comment, leave us a review, and if you have any comments or any questions that you want to propose to us, please, our contact information is below. If you have a great topic, a suggestion, that sort of thing, please don't keep it a secret. Shoot us an email. My name is Michael LaFido, and keep raising the bar in real estate. Take care.